up?
Damn chicken nugget.
A meal?
Two cream pies.
Whole the food.
Yo, we're at the Lizzo home base, and we are about to do, let's say it on 1, 2, 3, the Lizzo challenge.
Okay,
that's in the video.
So it basically consists of 10 cheeseburgers, 95 nuggets, and then 6 Diet Cokes.
She does it in 30 minutes, so we got a 30-minute timer.
But we're gonna fucking explode the toilet, like, for the next week.
We just got back from my grandma's birthday party. We got the Chick-fil-A nuggets, so we got the healthy nuggets. We hit a pre-meal meal, I guess you could call it. So we had like some sweets and stuff just to get us warmed up, because she usually has like dessert as well before, like a couple cheesecakes, stuff like that.
A couple cheesecakes.
What the fuck? And we also hit a workout at the nursing home. You guys will see the montage of that in a second here. And Ethan got kind of funky with some old ladies. I don't know. We went back to one of their rooms and...
couldn't help myself. So I walked in and she was using this yoga ball.
Okay, we just got done at Chick-fil-A. This is so many damn chicken nuggets. Look at that. It is way bigger than I thought it was. Ethan's trying to find a song. This is why he's a bad driver.
Hello?
Because he's on his phone. All right, we got a Matrix attack right now.
You gotta go to grandma's birthday party.
Challenge is postponed till a couple hours. We're just making it harder for ourselves because we knew it was gonna be too easy. Like, whatever we eat at grandma's birthday party is gonna be a warm-up meal. This is about to get really soggy, and we're about to get
black and heavy.
We're at grandma's birthday party. We ate a little bit too much food, so we gotta prepare. We're gonna do a quick workout in my grandma's nursing home gym. Cut to the montage.
Let's get it.
Squeeze.
It's been a good workout so far. My grandma's got actually a pretty fire gym.
But Ethan, what the fuck are you doing? Let's go. Big stretch, big stretch. Go to failure of the gym equipment.
Don't laugh.
Let's go. Double leg. Three more. Squeeze.
So I'm basically gonna just go up through the drive-thru and we're gonna ask for the Lizzo meal. I'm sure they know what it is. I'm hoping they don't do her double, because she sometimes does a double special.
What the fuck is a double special?
Thank you for choosing McDonald's. Are you using the My Rewards app?
No.
So let's
Yeah, can we get the Lizzo special?
What special?
Lizzo.
One more time.
Lizzo.
I don't know what that is.
You guys don't have that?
No.
Can we just piece it together then?
If you tell me what it is, I can try.
Okay, can we do 10 cheeseburgers?
Yep.
10 small fries? 6 Cokes? Diet Coke?
6 Diet Cokes?
Yeah.
What's
large.
Large. And anything else?
2 cream pies.
2 cream pies?
Go yeah.
Cream
pie? I want a cream pie.
Let's do 2 more cream pies. Do you think that's enough for 2 people?
Yeah.
That's good. Thank you.
That was good. Now, business expense on the house. That's a lot of food.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Hard trip.
What? Yeah, I am.
All right.
Thanks.
Holy.
Dude, you keep accelerating super fucking fast.
I'm not accelerating that fast.
You're not used to the power.
Dude, this shit's gonna fall over if you keep doing that.
We're fine.
We can't let a drop of our Diet Cokes go to waste.
Oh, what the fuck? Oh my god.
This is all the food. What do you think? You think we're gonna finish all this shit?
Oh yeah, I could do it in 2 seconds.
As Lizzo would say, it's about damn time.
Got the food loaded up. 10 cheeseburgers, 5 each. 95 McNuggets that she eats, but here is 120. And we also got 6 Cokes. So this is the challenge. We thought it was gonna be too easy. So we also got 10 small fries. We got some cream pies as well. Ethan just wanted 30 minutes to down all this shit. So this is gonna be a true eating challenge. We're gonna do the main things first and then fries after we finish. Let's get it.
Timer starting for 30 minutes. I'm still flirty. Is everybody back up in the building? It's been a minute, tell me how you feeling. Cause I'm about to get into my feelings. How you feeling? How you feel right now? I've been so down and under pressure. I'm way too far to be this stressed, yeah.
All right, we're 7 minutes in.
Oh, dude, we gotta pick it up.
I know. I'm doing my share. I only got 3 cheeseburgers.
Bro, we're doing.
You gotta drink more Coke.
Next Lizzo meal we do, we're actually gonna eat her.
Or what?
Her.
You're freaky.
Freaky, yeah.
What you doing with me? You're confusing, I'd be like, ooh, it's amusing. You think I'm gonna fall for another, ooh, what you doing? Don't know who you think that you're confusing, I'd be like, ooh, it's amusing. You think I'm gonna fall for another, ooh.
Coke tastes like fucking shit. Tastes like shit, right? Do you like it?
I don't know if you knew this, but if you drink one diet soda and one normal soda, the diet soda actually cancels out the normal soda. Plus, aspartame is part of the main food groups.
You haven't even finished it. You took 2 sips of your first Coke.
Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. I forgot about that one.
Bro, why don't we just throw it away and end the video?
You're gonna fucking turn into Nicocado Avocado, dude.
I know. Why do we keep doing...
Bro, drop a like if we should start doing Nicocado Avocado.
Is that his name?
Nicocado?
Who cares?
Let's do a boxing match.
Yeah, we beat him up.
Us 2 versus you, Nick.
Free fights.
They're lifting up on the pile driver. Now they're closing the distance. There's the right hand. as he comes in, and up he gets. He's all right. He's back on it.
Ooh, this is a banger.
Turn it up.
It's like I'm going insane, yeah.
Ethan, don't worry about the fries. Let's get this shit done, because this
I'm just leaving over the fucking fries, dude. I don't want to spill my fucking carpet. Dude,
you spilled Coke all over yours.
It's Diet Coke, it's not sticky.
We have to finish this shit.
I'm trying, dude. Ugh! What do you mean, don't worry about the fries?
That's not a part of the challenge, we can eat that after.
What? Why'd we get it?
10 minutes left. Woo! We both got one cheeseburger left and we gotta eat these and drink four Cokes.
Bro. Oh, dude, I can feel my stomach like just fucking burning from that shit.
Come on, we got 9 minutes left.
Woo! Let's go to town, boys.
We can do this. We got 4 minutes left. I got one cheeseburger left, I'm about to down. And we don't got much chicken left. And we got a lot of Coke left. Last 10 seconds. All right, timer's done. Stop eating, dude.
Well, we did it.
We counted the McNuggets.
You should dig it in like us talking about cutting that out.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. All right, challenge is done. Ethan's watching TikToks over there.
No, I'm not, dude.
His mind's stuck in the matrix. We're gonna hit a sick lift now. So we did the Lizzo challenge. Now we gotta make up for it because. 2016, everything changed when I fucking dropped dead. What flavor is this?
Who cares, dude? Just get it down.
I want to enjoy it more as a mango.
No, if it was a mango, it'd bust.
Bust? I don't really fuck with nobody. Now they all mad, can't stop me. Give a fuck if you got me. Bitch, I still know they all watching. Bitch, we all know they all watching. We can see it in the comments. I don't really fuck with you, shawty. Now I know she mad, she can't come and give a fuck, but I got it. Everybody know that I got it. Everybody know that I'm solid. You can see it in my wallet. Running through bands on the daily. Racks by weekly, we beat. Gonna do plans like we
13, black shirt, black jeans, black nails, everything all black on me. Floating up the room like a motherfucking ghost with my new jean chains and my XLT. Everybody know me when they see me nowadays. I'm amazed, I just say, now that's how life be. Fuck the ones that hate it, we ain't never gonna stop. We keep headed to the top and that's on me. Fuck the ones that say you can't make it. Everybody know they just hating. Fuck these internet fake killers. Everybody knows what's faking. Fuck another fight, bitch, I did it. Everybody know I ain't kidding.
They're gonna spill everywhere, dude.
Back up.
Dude. Okay, not terrible. Oh, what the fuck, dude? That's all over me. You fucking idiot. Bro, I told you not to do that.